This last song is called Better Than I, and I sang it in church a couple weeks ago, and it's a favorite of Cheryl's. So tonight I would like to dedicate this to you, Cheryl. Thank you for inviting us all here this evening. It's been a wonderful time. I thought I did what's right. I thought I